Hello again all, it's JOG John of Gaia, and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire. At the beginning of this episode, I have to recollect something that I forgot to get, or at least I think it cut out of an episode, because I'm pretty sure I remember I got it at one point. But I need to show this off anyway, so let's go and do it. I must have forgotten to save something, but I definitely had this at one point. But apparently I cut it out being stupoid. Now that we're in Carmen, do you remember where that guy was that we were talking to over here? Here he is. Search here. Yeah. Get the pass. We need that. As in, right now, we need that. Because otherwise, we can't get in scanned. And that would suck. You know, scan, the place that I kept misnaming in the last episode.
Oh,
that was a belly cruncher. Ugh, dear me. Yes. So yes, we can now get into scan with the pass of awesomeness. So let's go. Yeah. Oh, crap. Crap. With you in a moment. Oh, that could have gone messy. Yeah. Orange juice. They pass into scanned. This place sucks. I don't like it. It doesn't look nice. Looks industrial. Looks built up. Looks crap. But we're gonna go on the elevator. Not this one, apparently. Who are you? Man from Spring climbed this tower a while ago. You can't go up now because of an equipment failure. It's the switch. What the hell, man? Did I miss something else as well? What is this? Oh, an inn. Cool. It's a robbery item. I got the pass and the blah blah blah. What else do I need? Do I need the... Oh! No. Did I scare you? Probably not. You're all too good for that. Any good items? No. But dude. What the hell is this? Yeah, I get it. But what the hell? Ugh, review! Heh, just getting ahead of myself. That's all. Let's talk around. Don't talk to me unless you have something important to say. God damn it, you people are all the same, you suck. Don't talk to me, good lord, man. Lord. Who are you people? People suck. Let's go in here. They dug a hole and got away. Without them, we can't excavate obelisk. Them? Obelisk? What? I don't understand. I don't understand you. You know what I'm saying? You see what the words are coming out of my mouth? Oh, there's nothing in these rooms. What am I talking about? Anyway. Well, at least we know the parts aren't in the right place. And I forget how you're supposed to know this. And I should know this. Well, I forget. Now, I talked to you. What the hell? Have you got anything in here? Oh my god, you people suck anal. You suck ass. Get out of my way. Like, do you guys have anything important to say? Ugh, you suck. Oh well, I forget how you're supposed to know this. That's burp number two? Ink? Spell? McWarp to the spring area. Oh, I hate Scand. Scand can go suck a cock. Go into... Whoa, where the hell? Let's talk to this dude. I climbed the scan tower and brought the parts home. Here! They're broken. I received the broken part. And where do people fix things? You guessed it. The guy who likes to punch the wall is a bit of a clue. So let's go McSpell. Goo. Get goo. To Gant. Super fast warp Mungo. And fail continues. So let's go and get a repair job. On the job. Bob. Is it in here? No, it's not in here. What the hell am I talking about, man? Dude, what is this? Find the place and the laziness and the blah blah. And the blah 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 blah. Is it in here? It's in one of you houses. God damn it. Yeah, the fail continues. I'm sorry, viewers. I haven't played this game in a while, as you know. And I suck at it. Aha. We'll become useful in intelligence, all depends on the use. What the hell, man? What the fucking hell? Ugh. I forget this game, man. This game is so good, yet I'm so bad at it. What the hell? Up the stairs, me bobs. I'm gonna talk to you. Ha! Ha ha! Just smack him one. Yeah, that's a way. He's a completely way, but you could talk to him nonetheless. Right, what can I do for you today, yawn? What have you got? Let me take a look at that. Need to hand over the B part. It's the broken parts of some device. I can fix them. Yeah, you can fix them, but you don't know what they're used for. I see no logic here. Interesting. The parts are completely fixed! Re-re-receive the parts! Re-re-re-re-re-re-re-replay. And the other reason that I'm probably sucking right now is that I burst into tears while watching Pokemon the first movie, because I was like, I want to watch that movie. Don't do it, viewers. You will cry. You will cry. And the music is amazing, of course. So let us return to bloody fucking... Oh my god. I have to fly every time to get to Scand? No freaking way! No! Oh my god! Seriously? And... Warp. Ugh. Man. The fail has continued throughout this episode. I'm sorry. Right, I might just redo this recording and put this in the outtakes. Or I could leave it in. Just depends on what I feel like. Eh, we'll leave it in, you can all laugh at me. But maybe I should be more professional. I do like seeing mess-ups. But anyway. Let's go in. Yeah, move out of my way. Put the parts fit perfectly! In we go. Up we go, up we go. Well, why would you climb the tower if you had the parts? Why would the parts be at the top of the tower? These things are not logically plausible, nor do they make sense. But we are now in a very northward position. And still going up. Yeah. Into the clouds! I don't want to go in here just yet. Well, there's nothing amazing in there, but I do want to get myself another- No! No! No. Okay, I'm gonna get myself another drink, and I'll see you back up there when I've come back up the elevator. Oh my god! Okay, well, we're back here. And I've had my drink already. Joyful times, yes? Absolutely. Let's talk to this bozo. Are you wondering why I'm here? You can get to Zog if you wish. Why am I letting you do this? You'll know soon. DHRT is a weapon in Tunland. It can destroy any dragon. Right, okay, so we need to go to get the DHRT from Tunland. Indeed. So let's go over there now. Damn it. This button. Spell. Warp. To. Tunland. The massive speed and the. Oh god. Talk to you. A legendary weapon? I don't know about it, but I know a dragon song. Ryu was disturbed. The song is called the DHRT. If you like it, I'll put it in a bottle. And if you look at Ryu's health, one health, one fucking health. No freaking way, man. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, the song does that to Ryu, instantaneously takes off all his HP by one, which is ridiculous in every sense of the freaking word. Okay, now that we've got the DHRT, it is time to go to Scan Tower. And I will meet you there, because I seebs with showing it all on camera. Peace. In fact, let's go from here. Ryu shows the pass. I guess it's okay to go ahead. Why not? Speed function! Speed. Oh, he's gone. Oh, and look at this ominous music, man. This place is creepy as before. As blah, 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 blah. Oh my god, this place scares me. Let's go this way. Oh god. I don't like this place. Oh god. What is this? Can I go around you? Yes. Awesome. Oh god. Beautiful. Oh god. Shit. I really don't like this place. This place scares the life out of me. I've been here once before in my entire playthrough of this game, and I can't remember it very well, so if I take it nice and slow, don't blame me. Yeah, and you'll fight soldiers in here that are basically weak as sin. Get an ICCN and a Marvel 1. Now, what's the ICCN? IC Kane, I believe that is. Oh, yeah. And we'll have that. God damn it. Bowman X. One hit kill. Yeah. Even Mogu's one hit killing. Oh! Puka the Beast. Change. Yeah, I'm taking too long with this. Blue. Or Mogu. When Mogu gets higher levels, which we don't have much time in the game for him to get higher levels, but if he does manage to get higher levels, I will probably put him in my team, because he can be quite useful. He does quite a bit of damage, surprisingly enough. Damn it! I skipped too far ahead. Okay. No. Shouldn't have stepped on those. It doesn't matter. I didn't flick the switch or anything. Back up we go. Oh god, not more of this crap. Shit. Fuck. What, did I go the wrong way? Let's go to the stairs. Oh god. Yeah, I'm following a map here, I'm sorry. I need my map. There you go, I'm following a goddamn map. But I need to. This place scares me. Don't wear the power helmet. The power helmet, I believe, makes you take double damage. But what the hell was that other thing I picked up? Well, what the hell am I looking at that for? You'll notice that I'm still not supposed to have the life armor yet, because we haven't gone to the top of Agua Tower yet. As you may recall if you watched an earlier episode, that I picked that up. So, yeah. The hell is this, man? What the hell did I just pick up? You can wear a shield! Fuck! When did this happen? Son of a bitch! What the fuck was that? When the hell did you pick up? Oh, I picked up a glove. Oh, that's a shit shield. Oh, never mind. The power helmet. Has anybody been able to equip that thing? You can't. Oh, you can. Eh. Two defense, big whoop. Fuck it. Down we go. Yeah, I'm still not supposed to have the life armor yet. That just tells you how good the life armor actually is. What the hell, man? I didn't even take half your health. What is this? Yeah, enough of your powering up nonsensory. Indeed? Okay. Right. Yay, distractions. Yeah, I'm totally leaving this in just so you can all laugh at me. This is gonna be called the episode of McPhail. Going up toot stairs. Can't go south, let's go northbound. I apparently have 20 minutes. So, let's make this quick as Mungo. Mungo? What the hell is Al? God damn it. Victory! Oh my god. Do I really have to use spells already? What the hell, man? It should be alright. I wish Nina had more MP on this game, like seriously. 200, mid-200s. I mean, it sounds like a lot, but it's really not. Yoink. Die, soldier! You are weak, old man. Your powers are weak, old man. Aha, dragon spring, very nice. We drink the clear water of awesome sauce. Does anybody recognize this from that cutscene all that time ago? Oh yeah. We're about to face the big man. Oh god, I'm scared. I'm really scared now. This is so bad. Oh god. Oh my god, it's Zog. So I see you here, you make the dragon family proud. It's good to have power, don't you think so, Ryu? The world should be united and one man should control it all. The world is mine, no one stands in my way. I will defeat you. Zog, first thing. Absolutely, use the DHRT. And it's gonna suck. Because Ryu's gonna be put down to 1 HP, and then you're gonna have to try and revive him if he hits you. If he hits Ryu, that is. So that's gonna suck. Ugh. Dude. Right, okay. Let's do it. Hopefully, Ryu will go ahead of you and you'll heal him last. Yeah, do it on Ryu, please. What the hell? 2-2 on Ryu. Oh. Alright. Oh, it won't let me. Okay. I see. Port up. 4x. And spell. Let's go with some. Comet's a bit expensive. But we could show it off eventually. Let's go with some Bolt X. Petrify. Go. 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 T-Bolt! Oh, that did some good damage. DHRT! $1,777, oh my god, no! Look, that did some good damage. That did some real good damage. Do I have it again? No, it's used up, I believe. Yeah, it's gone now. That's the only time in the game you can use it, so you might as well use it there. Let's get some Pure of 4 off. And spell, let's show off Meteor. Comet, not Meteor. Victory! Big Crash! Oh yeah, 600. Nice. Slammiversary! 690. You were a pushover, Zog. What the hell is this, man? I thought you were supposed to be tough. You suck. Asshole. Like, seriously, man. What the hell? Yeah, let's use more Bolt Axe. Bolt Axe seems to be doing pretty good damage there. Yeah, look at that damage. 600. Nice. And now you're gonna last for frickin' ever, I just know it. Give some Ryu attack up, and... Oh, no, in fact, let's go with Rudra. Show off some Rudra. Attack. Spell. No. Yeah, some spell. Give me some attack up, bitch. Spell. This episode is gonna suck so much. No. Rudra! Cannot defeat me. Oh, nice. Doing over 1,000 down. Oh my god, slow down. Oh, bad. Oh my god, 135 to every character. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, I don't have multi heal. Yeah, heal Nina. Spell. More Bolt X. Please tell me I healed Nina. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you. Die. Rudra. Use your godly powers. Nice. No, not this again. Oh my god, Blue's gonna die. Oh my god, Ryu killed? What the fuck? Dude, getting raped. Renew. Slam. Did I win? No. Fuck. Fuck. Khan, it's up to you. Slam. Ha. Too powerful for you. Yeah, Khan's pretty good. Yeah, Khan's overpowered in this form. It's pretty much, I'm gonna win this fight. What the hell? Yeah, I'm gonna win this fight, mate. This fight is victory for me. Even if you do your stupid little thing. Destroy! Has been updated. Destroy! Dude, use your rolling attack. It did so much more damage. What the hell? And Avast, go away. Spell. No, I am. Pure. Victory! Come on, how much health do you have? When I've used the DHRT, what the fuck? Die! Seriously, just die. Produces one failed attack, nice, let's do it. Oh yeah, max damage. Another 840. Go! Yes! Okay, that battle was tougher than I remember it. I underestimated you. You've beaten me, but not my dream. Go, warrior, and rebuild the world for a new generation of dragons. Run! 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 Seriously, dude! 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 Ryu! Ryu, run! Oh my god, what the hell, man? Yeah, just get thrown in a pit. That's great, man. It's just, that's awesome. That's real intelligence right there. Where am I? Wake up, Ryu! Or Ryu. Sarah! Ryu, I'm so glad. I've heard about you, Sarah. You left to fight the Dark Dragons alone. You can put your mind at rest now that Zog is gone. Thank you all for helping Ryu. I knew that you would grow into a great warrior and destroy Zog. I've been looking forward to the day that we could celebrate together. Control yourself, Ox. Can't help it, I'm deeply touched. I'm so happy for you, Ryu. Ox is crying in a corner. Hello. The world has been saved, just like the legend told us. There's still one problem. We must destroy the goddess keys. Give me the remaining keys. Ryu handed the goddess keys over to Sarah. Ha! That was so easy! What? No! No! You treacherous fool! Here they are, Jade. You've done well, Sarah. What is this, man? Conspiracy! Thanks to all of you for getting rid of Zog and finding keys. You worried about your sister, Ryu? With my spell, I have total control over her. You asshole! I'm gonna kick your ass! We will leave for Agua to release Tia. You will slowly waste away in this dungeon. I think not. The mole people! Mole people, are you trying to get out too? Follow us. Sweet. Such is Jade's power. Jade, I will kill you. Know this. What the hell, man? Hello. Cool. It's too noisy. I can't concentrate. Please, God, I'm digging. Calm yourself. Yeah. Come here. Dig a hole! Cool. Ready? Roll. Yeah, I saw Mugger's sister there. Talkative guy, we don't have to run, I'll let everyone know. Cool. Into the hole! Victory! You defeated Zog, now I can go home, thank you! Anything beyond here? You know, just you and your meaningless nonsense. Get out of my way! You defeated Zog the gods and Serta said, we can now escape. We excavated almost all of Obelisk. I'm a master digger. Since you defeated Zog, I don't have to be a part of their evil plans. Mwahahahaha. Yeah, whatever. I'm such a lunatic, I swear. Anyway, the conspiracy theory might not be the name of this episode. The name of this episode is probably going to be the Fail Blog. But now we have all our characters at full health, Zog has been defeated, and Jade is the master behind all this lunacy. And we will take on Jade next time on Let's Play Breath of Fire, which may well be the finale, I do not know yet. So yes, this is GOG John of Gaia signing off, and I will see you next time. My friends, I hope you have enjoyed this game as much as I have. Let us continue and avenge Sarah. Goodbye, all.